Hello everybody, welcome back to another video. Today we are talking about Jay and see if he is worth it for you to pull or not. If you haven't already, make sure to like and subscribe so you never miss any videos that I upload and help the channel grow more with the algorithm with your likes. Let's get right into the video. So Jay is a human water unit with a 6-star physical slot and a 5-star heal slot and a 4-star support slash physical slot. For his skills, he has a 10-second CT that does 2,300% water damage physical, and for 7 seconds reduces enemies evasion by 10%, which is like something, I guess. But the more we go down on this list, it gets more crazy. For arts, he has 20,000% water damage physical, and for 20 seconds increases water allies damage by 50% if used within 120 seconds from the start of the quest, increase allies art gauge by 20, which is, I guess, something for water comp team, or I don't know. But for the true arts and going down, it kind of gets a little bit ridiculous. 70,000% water damage physical, and for 30 seconds reduce enemies damage res by 40. Okay, but if used when the HP is 90% or more, which you should always keep your characters at max health, reduce enemies damage res by 80% instead, so double that amount. That is nuts. But it gets even more crazy. Check this out. He has a 150,000% water damage physical, and for 60 seconds, okay, 60, not 30, not 20, 60 seconds, increase own damage by 50%, which is okay, and own arts by 2, that is stackable, so the more you do it, the more art gauge you will get throughout the 60 second mark. If used within the first 120 seconds from the start of the quest, increases own damage by 100%, which is a lot, that is like double the amount, and own arts by 4 per second, which is a stackable as well too. Now you might be asking, why is this super broken? We need 300 arts in order to do super arts. How are we supposed to stack this non-stop? That's a good question. Take a look at his passive. You thought Gray was busted with having 120 arts regen from each start of the battle, with depending on his luck. So take a look at this. At the start of a battle, increase own arts by 200. You just need 100 more, that's it. And with that, if you keep doing this, he will have so much art gen, which is ridiculous, bro. It's gonna be so broken. He has another passive that increases own paralyzed resistance by 80%, and a unique passive for him as well, that when he is a party leader, reduce allies damage by 10%, which is not that great, so I'm not gonna be putting him as a leader. The other one is, if he's not a leader, increases own accuracy by 60% and does not stack with the same ability, which that one is more interesting. He has a true weapon as well that has a 45 second CT and 7,500% water damage physical, and for 10 seconds increase own water damage by 50% and reduce enemies resistance by 30%, and has two passives for this equip, which when equipped by Jay, increase own damage and break power by 30% and increase physical res by 5%. Now I am glad I have a video of showcasing this character to you guys to see how broken this character is. If you guys didn't know, in the mines event, the higher the floor you go in, the stronger the enemies become and more health they will have. I don't know who made this video, but if anyone knows this content creator, comment it down below so I can put it in my description for whoever wants to go check him out. So this is floor 202 in mines, okay? We have 12 gem Mizuki for the art gen. We have heart and war god fan. So everyone is gonna be true arting to give the arts to Jay. Jay already has a super art right now, and he's getting 4 arts per second at the moment, and more with the other people giving him arts. So another 200 arts right there, and that's gonna be 8 per second now for his art gen. Another 200 again. Now it's okay, 4, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 arts per second for him now. He's getting 12 arts per second at the moment. Okay. Another 200. Now we're doing super arts to reduce that enemy's damage res. Bro! Oh my god! God. That is insane. That is insane. What? Bro. This is floor 202, man. He did 32 million damage. More than Wargoth Fenn. Oh my God. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to like and subscribe, and we'll talk to you guys in the next one. Peace out.